Hi everyone, so in this video we'll talk about REST operator, how it actually works in ES6. It basically used with the function parameter. When you pass some number of arguments, you can simply combine them and form an array. Let's see an example of ES5. Later we'll convert that ES5 example into a ES6 with the help of REST operator. So let's create a function first. So it will be getNames. This function will take three parameters: first name, second name, and last name. So later I want to return first plus comma, same in case of second, then third. Okay, sorry, it will be last. I think third will be the right choice in this case, so make it third. Now let's make use of console log and call this function, which is getNames. Pass three names: Max, Peter, and James. Save it. And this is the output. So basically what we are doing here, we are passing three names and joining them with the help of a comma and returning a single string. We can simply convert this into a ES6 with the help of REST operator. So in that case, you have to make use of REST operator here, and it will be like three dots and the name. So basically it will form a collection, or you can say an array of names, and then you can make use of join method to form a string and return it. Let's see. So here, instead of all this thing, we have to make use of names dot join, and I want to join it by comma. That's all what you need. So basically these are the arguments which are being converted into an array here, because join method is only available in arrays. So I can simply use it here and separate all the names with the help of a comma. Now save it, and we are getting the same output. Just for the change, make it Adams, okay, to see if it is working or not. And this is output. Now we can take this example a little further. You can see we are hard coding the separator here. We can do one thing: we can just put separator variable here and put this in the end, and now here we'll use that separator variable, and in this case we'll pass the separator from here. So what will happen here, this comma will go here and all rest of the arguments will go here. So there will be an array of names which contain these three names, and the separator will be comma, and will separate all these names with the help of this separator, or you can say with the help of a join method using that separator. Just save it, and this is the output. Just for the change, make it Mary, okay, and this is the output. Now you will see how you can use this REST operator with numbers. So just delete this entire code and create a function. So it will be anonymous function. So let's make it sum, and we'll make use of arrow function here. Okay, so this function will take a couple of numbers, which is very obvious, and we'll make use of REST operator here like this. Numbers, and then we'll make use of reduce method to basically get the total of all those numbers which we will pass to this function. So because it's an array, we can make use of reduce method here, numbers.reduce, and it will take a function as a parameter. So it will be total first, then the current number. I hope you know how the reduce function works. So it will be total plus current. That's it. You can see this is the entire function which will give us the total of numbers. Now we can simply make use of console log here, call the sum method, pass any three numbers, four numbers, five numbers, as much number you want. It is not limited to amount of argument you are passing. Let's make it 1, 2, 3, 4. Just a minute, just separate them by comma. 5, 6, 7. Let's take 7. Okay, and this is a output. Okay, something is wrong here. Wait a minute. Okay, so I have to return it here. I'm not returning it here, I have to return it here. If you don't want to make use of this return keyword, you can simply remove this curly braces, okay, because a single statement, so everything will work fine. Just save it and that's your output. Just for the change, because 1, 2, 3 will be 6, so remove it and you will see 6 as the output. I hope you got the point how it actually works. See the next video. Have a nice day.